Downwind, we've got visual with Juliet, who's on the final.